Live from the Crown Theatre in London, it's the 2013 Miss Universe Dream Doll Pageant. Let's meet all 80 of the delegates vying for the Miss Universe 2013 title.
Lily Perez, 22, Antigua and Barbuda. Catalina Gonzalez, 21, Argentina. Sasha Diaz, 20, Aruba. Chloe Anderson, 19, Australia. Sophie Steiner, 21, Austria. Diamante Torres, 22, Bahama. Emma Jensen, 20, Belgium. Libby Cecilia Vasquez, 21, Bolivia. Aminia Bolik, 24, Bosnia and Herzegovina. Caminia Vargas, 20, Brazil. Deborah Brownlee, 26, Canada. Bibi Zane, 24, Central African Republic. Florencia Munez, 24, Chile. Lin Ming Wang, 21, China. Mariana Oliveira, 25, Colombia. Lana Kovacevic, 24, Croatia. Maribel Gomez, 18, Costa Rica. Guadalupe Castro, 19, Cuba. Alicia Novakova, 23, Czech Republic. Isabella Hansen, 21, Denmark. Yara Lopez Garcia, 19, Dominican Republic. Sara Bahini, 26, Asia. Harriet Porter, 26, England. Tesca Zaraki, 22, Ethiopia. Helen Teresa Puja, 21, Fiji. Sofia Makela, 22, Finland. Zoe Lapu, 24, France. Linda Rosehold, 24, Germany. Ilani Papadopoulos, 22, Greece. Nina Christian, 25, Guam. Gil Alvarez, 21, Haiti. Daisy Dijon, 19, Poland. Mihi Hong, 20, Hong Kong. Freya Frozen, 24, Iceland. Zombie Patel, 21, India. Admira Dul, 21, Indonesia. Mirza McGuffin, 22, Ireland. Tamar Mizradi, 21, Israel. Martina Zitti, 19, Italy. Mariamo Conta, 25, from the Ivory Coast. Gabrielle Yasmin, 21, Jamaica. Yoyono, 21, Japan. Mitadakuna, 25, Kenya. Felina Flori, 21, Kosovo. Damia Tinku, 21, Malaysia. Maria Fernandez, 21, Mexico. Hulan Mingwang, 19, Mongolia. Nuri Luberg, 22, Netherlands. Bonnie Keeley, 23, New Zealand. Kim San Joy, 22, North Korea. Nora Ray, 21, Norway. Ivana Yenesis, 22, Panama. Stefina Ramirez, 24, Paraguay. Elizabeth Kispai, 22, Peru. Vivian Paquito, 24, Philippines. Kuki Baranski, 21, Poland. Beatrice Agostino, 21, Portugal. and Andrea Carbonello, 23, Puerto Rico. Evelyn Congo, 24, Republic of the Congo. Anastasia Romanov, 24, Russia. Fatima Jasmine, 27, Saudi Arabia. Stacy McCranin, 24, Scotland. Lucy Luhai, 25, Singapore. Cynthia Seymour, 25, South Africa. Minli, 19, South Korea. Lucia Maradora, 25, Spain. Kay Pereira, 19, Sri Lanka. Elisva Arban, 24, Sweden. Lera Gruckenheim, 26, Switzerland. Jessica Saham, 21, Tahiti. Kai Naki Rakanuk, 24, Thailand. Vicky Minaj, 22, Trinidad and Tobago. Rebecca Von Nebs, 27, Turks and Caicos. Natalia Stroganov, 26, Ukraine. Uma Heredia, 24, Uruguay. Melissa Ann King, 22, South Carolina, USA. Tori Malachor, 24, from the U.S. Virgin Islands. Cristina Stefana, 22, Venezuela. Kim Swan, 18, Vietnam. Ava Carrington, 24, Wales.
Let's welcome your host for the evening, Christopher Shannon and Jessica McRaney Mathias. Jessica, it's my pleasure to be here with you at the Miss Universe Dream Doll Pageant. You look beautiful tonight.
Oh, thank you, but I can't wait to see the beauties in the top 15.
Jessica, I know our audience is ready to see who made the top 15.
As am I, Christopher. It is just amazing how many beautiful women from across the world have come here to compete tonight. They have all been winners in their home countries. Can you believe all of the work that has been put into coming here tonight for this moment? Earlier this week, all of our young women met with our panel of 14 preliminary judges. All of our judges scored each individual contestant on a scale from 1 to 10. Then after their numerical scoring, their judges gave their top 20 bonus points. The Miss Universe Dream Doll Pageant has a long history of crowning beautiful, talented, and intelligent young women as the international ambassador for the pageant. Our panel of judges this year have commented that this is the most beautiful group of contestants that they have seen in quite some time. Tonight we will narrow our field from 80 down to a top 15. Then we will cut to a top 10, and finally to our finalists in the top 5. All right, ladies, it is almost time to announce our top 15. I know you are all as excited and anxious as I am. Take a deep breath, close your eyes, and prepare to become the next Miss Universe Dream Doll.
It's now time for the announcement of the top 15 semifinalists. Congratulations to all 80 of our delegates for representing their countries beautifully. Let's begin our top 15 with our first semifinalist, Miss Switzerland!
Oh, how nice!
Come take your place in the front of the stage, Miss Sweden!
I can't believe!
Oh, I think the crowd's really gonna like this delegate, Miss Puerto Rico!
Oh my god, thank you!
There are so many beautiful delegates here from all over the world. I don't see how the judges could choose. But they did choose our next semifinalist, Miss Bolivia!
Oh! I'm so excited!
We know you're all nervous, and you're all holding on tight, but it's time to let go of our next semifinalist, Miss Iceland!
This is what I've dreamed of for so long. Thank you.
Next on the list, we're calling Miss Russia.
Holy moly! Thank you, London.
It's time to call out our lucky number 7 semi-finalist. She's Miss Colombia.
Finally! Thank you, God.
Miss Philippines!
Mabuhay, London. Oh, I hope I make all the Filipinos so proud.
Let's welcome to our prestigious semifinals, Miss Saudi Arabia.
Oh my God, this was so pushing, not televised, right? Oh.
Our 10th semifinalist spot is reserved for you, Miss France.
Oui. Merci. Lambert London.
Adding a little spice to our semifinals is Miss Chile!
I am so happy to be here. Thank you so much.
There are so many gorgeous delegates left, and it's now time to call out our 12th semifinalist. She can't hide from us in the back, Miss Tahiti!
What is happening? Oh, what is happening? I'm so happy.
Thirteen is a lucky number for our next semifinalist. She's Miss Paraguay.
Finally, it's about time for Paraguay.
This had to be an impossible choice for our judges. So many beautiful girls left. But our next semi-finalist comes from the USA.
I'm so blessed. I am the best girl in the world.
Jessica, there's so many strong contestants left. Some of the crowd favorites are still here, like Miss India, Miss England, Miss Italy, Miss Argentina. Also still left is Australia, Miss Venezuela, the beautiful Miss South Africa, Miss Mexico, Miss Greece, Miss Brazil, Miss China. Also still sending Miss Netherlands, Miss Japan, Miss Germany, and Miss Peru. Only one name left to call, and she's Miss Mexico.
Oh, hello. Hello, mommy. Hello, papi.
Congratulations to all of our top 15. Let's recap those ladies. Miss Switzerland, Miss Sweden, Miss Puerto Rico, Miss Bolivia, Miss Iceland, Miss Russia, Miss Colombia, Miss Philippines, Miss Saudi Arabia, Miss France, Miss Chile, Miss Tahiti, Miss Paraguay, Miss USA, and Miss Mexico. There's no time to waste. It's time to announce our top 10 finalists. from 80 delegates from all around the world down to the top 15 and now down to the top 10. Your first top 10 finalist is Miss Iceland. Your second finalist is Miss USA. Next on the list is Miss Colombia. Taking the fourth finalist spot is Miss France. We're halfway there with number five, Miss Mexico. Your sixth finalist is Miss Puerto Rico. That lucky number seven spot goes to Miss Switzerland. Only three more to go. Number eight is Miss Bolivia. You can finally breathe, Miss Tahiti. Six beautiful ladies left and only one name left to call. Our last semi-finalist is Miss Philippines! Let's recap our top 10 finalists. Finalist number 1, Miss Iceland. Number 2, Miss USA. Number 3, Miss Colombia. Number 4, Miss France. Number 5, Miss Mexico. Number 6, Miss Puerto Rico. Number 7, Miss Switzerland. Number 8, Miss Bolivia. Number 9, Miss Tahiti. And number 10, Miss Philippines. Congratulations to all of our ladies for making the top 10. Now it's time for our judges to select the top 5. Your first finalist is Miss Philippines!
Oh my god, I love the Philippines! I love the Philippines! I love the Philippines!
Alright, ladies, take a deep breath. Your second finalist is Miss Tahiti!
Oh, I cannot believe this is happening to me! Thank you so much.
Three more names left to call out. Your third finalist is Miss Mexico. Only two more ladies have the chance to be Miss Universe. Our fourth finalist is Miss Puerto Rico!
Oh, I'm so happy! I can't believe this moment! Thank you! Thank you, London!
We have six absolutely beautiful ladies left, and we only have one more name left to call out. And that lucky fifth finalist is Miss USA!
Seriously, y'all, I just can't say much more. I just gonna faint right here on the stage. I can't take it. I am just so happy.
Congratulations to our top five finalists. One of these ladies will be crowned Miss Universe 2013. Let's have one last look at our top five finalists.
Vivian is studying to be a nurse. She attends St. Mary of the Blessed Heart Nursing School in Manila. She loves cooking all types of rice and seafood. She loves spending time with her family. Her secret wish is to bungee jump. Is she ready to jump into the role of Miss Universe Dream Doll 2013? Jessica is a physical education teacher at Tiki Wiki Elementary. She enjoys mountain climbing, scuba, snorkeling, and knitting with her grandmother. Her secret wish is to be on Tahiti's Got Talent. Will her climbing skills help her to reach the top and become Miss Universe Dream Doll? Maria is the seventh of 14 children. She enjoys making homemade crafts, making her special guacamole, and trying to find quiet time. Her secret wish is to become an international supermodel. Will winning the title of Miss Universe Dream Doll jumpstart her international career? Miss Puerto Rico is a soap opera actress in her country. She plays La Pita on Viva La Fiesta. She also enjoys singing and playing bingo with her grandpa Pete and Graham. Her secret wish is to have her own talk show. Can she talk her way into the hearts of the judges? Winning Miss USA, Melissa Ann was a tour guide in downtown Charleston, South Carolina. Now, in her little spare time, she volunteers with the Susan G. Komen Foundation, helping raise money for breast cancer research. Her secret wish is to become a lawyer. Will Miss USA become the ninth Miss Universe from the United States?
Well, Jessica, I've had a great time tonight.
As have I, Christopher, as have I, and I just cannot wait to see who will rise above all the competition and be crowned the 2013 Miss Universe Dream Doll. The contestants have been amazing, beautiful, and wonderful. The competition has been fierce, and I can look at the top five and know that any of the top five finalists will be a wonderful representative for this amazing.
The fourth runner-up is Miss Mexico! The third runner-up is Miss Philippines! The second runner-up is Miss USA! That leaves two contestants left, Miss Tahiti and Miss Puerto Rico. One of you ladies will be chosen as the first runner-up, the other will be chosen as Miss Universe 2013. If for any reason the winner is unable to fulfill her reign, the first runner-up will take over as Miss Universe. The first runner-up is Miss Puerto Rico! Miss Tahiti, you are Miss Universe 2013! Ladies and gentlemen, the new Miss Universe 2013, Jessica Sedam from Tahiti.
Remember who you really are.
We hope you all enjoyed the Miss Universe pageant, and we'll see you back here next year. Congratulations to Jessica Saithel, Miss Tahiti, now Miss Universe. Jessica, tell us how you're feeling.
I am just overcome with emotion. I am so excited to represent Miss Universe Dream Doll. It is such a dream to be here today at all. But I am so excited to come out of this competition as a winner. Thank you, London. Thank you so much.
A special thank you to all of our Miss Universe Dream Doll pageant judges.
I threw a wish in the well.
Don't ask me, I'll never tell.
I looked to you as it fell, and now you're in my way.
I treat myself for a wish.
Pennies and dimes for a kiss. I wasn't looking for this,
but now you're in my way.
Your stare was holding, ripped jean smile showing. Hot night wind was blowing.
Where you think you're going, baby?
With your call.
I took no time with the fall. You gave me nothing at all.
But still you're in my way.
I beg and borrow and feel.
Have foresight and it's real.
I didn't know I would feel it, but it's in my way.
Your stare was holding, ripped jean smile showing. Hot night wind was blowing.
Where you think you're going, baby?
Hey, I just met you.
To look right at your